Yes, baby?
Is it true that we learn to climb after 5 months old and that we also eat about 25 to 90 pounds of bamboo every day?
Yes, baby. You are learning very fast.
And that we are also capable of doing handstands to lift our sands?
My brilliant girl.
But Papa, where is everyone else?
Hello everyone. So now let's talk more about this cute animal. Over the years, pandas are slowly losing their habitat due to the current modern development. According to the World Wildlife Fund, WWF, there's only 1,864 pandas left in the wild. Yes, that's true. Only less than 2,000 pandas exist now, which is a very concerning number. Now, you might be wondering why their population is close enough to extinction. The first reason is because the pandas have difficulties to reproduce next generation. Well, we cannot blame them for being picky when finding a mate, right? Also, the mother pandas have enough milk to feed only one cub at a time. Even she can give birth to other cubs at the same time. So, from these facts, we as human beings should play our role in protecting the nature to help the pandas keep alive in their own habitat. One of the approaches that have been made is the Yangtze Basin, located in China, has been reserved to become the giant panda's primary habitat to live. This is a very good movement to let them flourish in their own home.
Papa, I'm scared.
Oh, don't worry, baby. There's still hope.
Really?
Okay, so now we're going to talk about the current effort to preserve the panda. So China has made a concerted effort to safeguard its adorable giant pandas. As a result, the government has taken a three-pronged effort to ensure the giant panda's survival as the wild animal species. So the first one is habitat protection. The most critical aspect of saving the giant panda is protecting its environment. So China, the government has established a 13 panda natural reserve zone to safeguard the giant panda habitat. In a certain region, trees and bamboo have flourished and the ecosystem is regenerating. The second one is captive breeding. So much of the bamboo on the giant panda primary habitat perished in the 1980s. As a result, several giant pandas were famished and rescued to Chengdu Zoo. Unlike any zoo and any attraction, Chengdu Zoo has panda facilities that raise pandas and do research that to help to conserve this beautiful species. The third one is law and stiff penalties. Over 10 years in jail due to widespread of hunting and smuggling panda pals and body parts in the past, China government has enacted the regulations and imposed a severe fine to protect giant pandas from hunting and smuggling. Now, panda hunting and smuggling is punishable by a minimum of 10 years in jail, and in severe circumstances, life imprisonment and death may be used.
Will there be more of us one day?
If everything goes well, and I'm certain the humans will make sure of it, then yes, one day we will have our big family.
Yay!